News Center Maine's Don Carrigan is following the story for us. Don, what's the latest tonight?
Hi, Pat. Sorry about this. Bath Iron Works has not had a major strike in just about 20 years, not since the year 2000. But some members of the largest union say they're ready to strike if the company does not change its contract demands.